check it out now. The audio hijack. And we're going to start Cubase now.
Yeah.
doing these other songs. Let me make sure also. Oh man, I did not have that turned on, did I? Dang it. So that explains why it had that different kind of sound than what I'm used to, because the workbench was not open or connected, and neither was the HX edit, but I'm opening up them now so that way it'll be good for the coming songs. So slow right now, but this next song, this is all live, by the way, live. The video is all of this stuff is no edits. The only thing that I'm going to be editing is the green screen in the background to put the image, and also I'm going to capture the animations of the drums and the bass afterwards and sync that to this video and the audio that I'm recording now. But no edits, no punch in, no punch outs. This is just straight through recording. Okay, so this is going to be soliloquy and grand finale, starting Cubase now. Thank you. No overdose, so there will be mistakes, that's for sure. Okay, this next one is a ballad, and it is called Tears. All of these are covers of 2112. Covers of songs off of 2112. Starting so tears. Oh no, actually I'm not, because unfortunately I don't always remember the lyrics for this, so I've got to have the lyrics open when I do this. See if we can get the last song off. This is opening up. Let me give you some background on this tune here. This is actually the song that made me love this band. If you don't know this band, they're from, for me, I was a child in the 60s, adolescent in the 70s, and in the 70s, this band named Rush came out, and this song here, Something for Nothing, is what made me love them. I was amazed with the, when I got introduced to them, All the World is Stage had just come out, which is a live album that they did, and I was very impressed with the little drum solo part, you know, where they start off, ladies and gentlemen, the professor of the drum kit, that part that he's doing there with the snare at the very beginning, I was like, what is he doing? How is he doing that? You know, that got me interested, but the thing that made me love them was specifically the lyrics to this song, Something for Nothing. Anyways, here's the last cover off of the 2112 album that I'm doing, and this is Something for Nothing. Starting the Cubase now. Paul. Love you like a brother in peace. Hopefully the guitar came out in stereo and the vocals came out in stereo. And if that's the case, then that means hopefully we have all the settings set that we will proceed with as we go along. Thanks, and again, love you like a brother in peace.